get in here?
I turn it over. It decayed until the front popped off, so I threw something on it. What? There's a code on this note right here.
Oh god damn it.
Yeah, I was on and the front door popped because it decayed, so I just slapped some doors on and saved it.
Okay, cool. All right. Fuck, man. I cannot believe we have to start over. It's so annoying. What's the server name? Oh, let me put it in chat. Or not in the Discord. Well, actually, you know what, Matt? If you can... Here. Give me a second. Sorry. I just need to get this wood out of here.
What up?
I saw it, dude. Hello, what's up, man?
What's Matt doing here?
Matt bought Rust.
I bought Rust. No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. Our boy bought Rust. Okay, so I'm going to have to debrief you guys on what happened, right?
Yeah, what'd you do?
Okay, so we actually have some friends now. So one of my brother's friends decided to save our base, so it's not completely lost. He was kind enough to start securing it as well, actually, so. So my brother's friend found me through my brother, and then he found my stream, and yesterday he started building in front of our base. Cool guy though, totally chill. His name is Refuse, you'll see him in game. He's in the Discord as well, in our server, I mean. But he took it upon himself to save our base after we got raided. So we aren't completely without shelter now. And we're slowly but surely building an army, man.
So, to the building an army thing, I think there is a max of 4 per clan?
In this? I'm pretty sure there was like... It depends on the server, is what they
said.
Oh,
is there no max in this
yeah,
server?
Yeah, I don't think there is a... I think 20 is the max, like, in general. But I think you can have more than one.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, but I don't think there's, like, we're not gonna be, like, fighting any wars anytime soon now. Literally starting from zero again. So, yeah. Yep. He's fixing up our base for us. I didn't even ask him to do that.
Sounds good to me.
But those guys that we raided came back.
Yikes.
Matt, do you see that, Matt? Let me see.
Send nudes.
Send nudes. Check these nudes, bro. What's up? Bop.
Oof, Monka.
Monka. Well, TOS, TOS.
Kappa Pride, Kappa Pride.
Kappa Pride, TOS. Kappa Pride, TOS.
I sent this to you, Matt. Mason, you should still have your sleeping bag.
Oh, sorry, it was me. That's good. It's good to have something, right?
Yeah.
They left me that much.
What the hell? He is going all out. What the fuck? So this guy's my brother said this guy's played like hundreds of hours of Rust. And, he's fortifying our base for us. Wow.
Dude, they named my sleeping bag Oof.
Yeah. No. They trolled the hell out of us, bro.
So how'd they get in, do we know?
Yeah, so it was the back door they got into. Back here. The one that down the hallway that we don't have.
Wait.
Yeah, so you know the hallway? Wait,
they put that there?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh wait.
Did you put that there?
No, he put that there, but they got through here, so that's why he put the door in there. But here, let me put you the code in Discord. This guy is just our friend now. So don't say anything about the code, okay? It wasn't me. I didn't choose it. Okay. But yeah, so his name's Refuse. You can talk to him in the all game chat. He's a chill guy. This is his base.
I get a Hooyah guy?
Yeah, that's his base. Right. He started building in front of our base. And
oh, that's you. Yeah, oh, we don't have the team anymore too.
Oh, I'll start that. You wanna start that or you want me to start?
I'll start it, why not? Okay. Invite you.
You?
It's a modded server, right?
Modded? What do you mean?
No, it's under community, I think.
Okay. Oh, yeah, community, okay. Sir. Okay.
Here we go.
Is Refuse here?
Yeah, he's over here.
If I talk, will you hear me?
Yeah.
Hey, right Refuse, here. If you can hear me, man, thank you for the help.
Should be around here.
Either way.
So he's building in addition to our base, and actually... Oh, there he is, right there.
See this guy?
It's him right there.
It's me. I'm just gonna invite you to our team, if you want, Refuse. There you go. Did it work?
He has to accept it. There he goes.
Cool, man. Hey, thank you again for the help. Alright.
Look, he's adding this, bro. Check this out. He's adding guard towers to the thing.
So this will give you a second story, and you can use the other part now, but just make sure to upgrade everything, or I guess repair everything. It's decayed.
Yeah. Okay, man.
Do we have a tool cupboard? Do we have a new one?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, wow. Look at that. Okay. Man is an architect, bro. We have a tool cupboard. It's that door in the back hallway.
Do we have anything yet? Like...
No, they literally cleared us out, bro.
Okay.
I'm just starting square one, starting with some trees. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And it's dark.
Yeah, and it's dark.
Yeah, dude, those guys got back on after we raided their base. Start rebuilding. Shame.
Down for a revenge raiding stuff if you're up for it.
Yeah. We need to
get
some like satchels and stuff for.
We've got everything, we just need to research a satchel, AK, and get a level 3 workbench and we're good to go. I've got bean cans and a satchel already.
Oh dude, I need the bean can recipe.
I
have the satchel recipe already memorized.
I got everything else that we really need. Why is it red? Except for the level 3 workbench.
Hey, give me.
I usually do silent raids with explosive ammo.
Oh, okay. How does that work?
The explosive ammo is. You just use a silencer. And the explosive ammo is, it just works on the doors and stuff pretty easy.
Oh, okay, sweet.
It's one of the more cost effective without getting counter raided. Anyway, we're gonna hit up some places, get some stuff for a level 3 workbench so we can craft this stuff.
Okay, let me see. How much scrap do you need?
If you need something, let me know. I think level 3 is 1,000. That's a good start. If you guys need anything, just let us know. Oh, also, come authorizing this turret. What I have up here. Someone goes getting shot by because I pop it open every once in a while and I've been getting people out here. So I think I'm down there for a sec. Okay, go cool. Come on up and authorize.
Okay, I should be good now. Reset my home. Matt, were you able to find your way to us?
It's still trying to load me into the server.
Oh yeah, and the first time it takes forever.
Yeah. It's got all these assets. It's got the loader, so.
What the fuck? Yo, Mason, are you still there? Mason, AFK? I'm just gonna move everyone to the Discord for the rest.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How did it go?
Lost everything, but your your friend refuses rebuilding our base for us, basically.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
God dang. Is he on right now?
Yeah, he's on.
We will come back stronger than ever.
Hmm? Yeah, wait.
Gonna regret it. Oh man.
Yo, refuse. I appreciate the follow or the sub, man.
I need some pants.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it, man. Mason's checking on his cat. Oh, really? Okay. Matt, once I am able, I'll make you a sleeping bag so closer to. Wait, what quarter are you in right now? Matt? What's coordinates? Everything's in our base is decaying, so we gotta.
Looks like I'm at X20.
Got a bag. What bag? Wait, what?
So, probably far away from you guys.
What Prometheus up, man? Sorry, can you repeat that? X what now?
X20.
20? You're not too far, actually. You're not too far, Matt.
Okay.
Oh, perfect. Hey, actually, Refuse got you a sleeping bag. Get you a sleeping bag out here. Give this to Matt.
I really would like some pants before I show up on stream.
Okay, so turn on, go to settings. Go to settings and turn the, which filter is it? I don't remember which filter it is, but there's a filter where you can change it so you have clothes. Underwear, at least.
Okay. Yeah. I think it's...
Oh, nudity, here it is.
Yeah,
okay.
Nudity, yeah, yeah.
Pixelated underwear, perfect. Yeah.
And then, okay, so now you press F1 and just type in die in the console thing. And then you should respawn at your sleeping bag.
Just die, or do I have to do any special...
No, just kill. F1, then type kill.
Okay.
And then you should have an option that says spawn by sleeping bag. I'm working on a marshmallow type song with my girlfriend. I'm teaching her the basis of making music. Oh, wait!
Timer?
Yo, Prometheus, do you... Is it the same girl that you were teaching how to play UFC with?
Timer running down, 200 seconds.
Oh, really? Okay, that's alright. All right.
Is there a new code for these doors?
Yes, I'll put it in, I'll private message to you.
Okay.
Yep. Bro, Prometheus! Nice, man! That's freaking dope, dude. Congratulations.
I like it. I like the way it looks so far.
Yeah, check out the outside, too.
Oh.
See that second floor?
We got a guy approaching from the southwest with a gun pointed at me.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Already, dude? Like, fuck.
Oh, just I'm not in your guys' clan again for some reason.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's Mason. Mason has to add you. I don't know where Mason is.
Hey, what's up? What's going on? How are you? Are you good? You friendly? What's good?
Get to start getting trees, Tim.
Oh, you already talked to... Okay. You talked to my boys over there already?
Wait, who? What's his name? What's his name, Mason?
Do you guys know a sexy boy?
You remember ducking. I think those guys were the ones already.
What, really?
Yeah, they're the ones with the base, main base.
Okay, so you already talked to them and everything? You're all friendly?
Thank you for the follow, man. Darnold, man. Appreciate that, brother. Thank you. Welcome to the stream, man.
I'm chasing.
Oh, wait, what?
I got him. Killed him.
Nice.
I'm grabbing his loot and I'm running back to you guys.
Yeah, you can hide in the base, bro. Hide in the base, yeah.
Anything good on him?
Yeah, I got a nail gun. I got a hammer I'll drop for someone for a melee weapon right here.
Nice.
I got a revolver I'll drop as well.
No, hold on. Just put that stuff in the base for now. They're gonna come back. He's gonna bring his boys. This is the guy that killed us last night, Tim, remember? And yeah, and then he came back with like three other dudes. He's just scouting us. He's just scouting out. That's all he's gonna do.
Okay. Also, Shadow is just gonna be in game.
Yeah.
And he said he'll communicate with us that way if he needs to. But
yeah.
He's on his way here, so don't kill him.
Yeah. That's cool, dude. Yeah, I'm totally cool with that. Same way we're communicating with Refuse, so. No. Okay. Matt, you good still? Are you still spawning? Hey, Mason, can you invite Tim to the team?
Yeah, where's he at?
Tim, can you invite him? Are you in the base?
Yeah, he's in the base.
Inside the base, if you want to come to me.
Okay. I'm coming.
Still got like 40 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Why did Matt die?
No, yeah, he's gonna spawn. I gave him a sleeping bag.
Okay.
When I needed vocals for the track I was working on, I don't know who to ask, so I asked my girlfriend, she said she'd do some vocals for me. What? Is she a good singer? She started singing, I dropped dead on spot. Dang, dude! That's dope, man. Congratulations. I want to hear this track, man.
You should have an invite.
How close are you to finishing it?
Yep. There's a little bit of food and weapons in one of these boxes here, if you guys need.
I think I'm just going to reset my hunger for a while until
Yeah.
I go.
All that food I cooked.
I know.
Dude. I mean, all that work we did, man, we lost a lot.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll start from square one, man. It's all good, brother. That dude's gonna come back and he's probably gonna bring more guns, so be careful. The look, southwest, it's those dudes up there. If you leave, Mason, where are you at? So you can add him.
I'll meet him back at the base.
Okay.
Oh, I got one of the guys found me.
Yep.
Run!
Are they full? Weapon?
If I need a weapon first.
He got me.
What did you lose on me?
Just all the loot from his friend.
Oh.
Not all of it, but like the nail guns.
Oh, okay. We're pretty much in their shadow now. They're gonna do that as much as they want to us until we are able to do something. I think 2 or 3 months, dude. That's freaking dope, man. That's quick for music tracks. Some tracks don't even aren't even released for like years upon years.
Who? Oh, fuck. I don't know that person. Hey, sexy boys right here is asking for your name.
Okay, me? I'm coming to right where you at. Yeah, I'm coming by now.
I don't know why. I don't know him. Oh my god.
Did you kill him again?
Oh my god, it's him.
Good job, Tim.
Yeah.
Careful, his teammates are on you somewhere.
Yeah.
Right. He's got a wolf helmet on.
Oh, Matt. Oh, okay. Mason, when you get a chance to come back to base, invite Matt.
Alright, I'm coming.
So we don't mistakenly kill him.
I could also use the code.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
For stuff. Por favor.
Por favor.
Alright, where you boys at? Hi, Matt, where you at, man?
He's in the
inside.
Hello.
Hello.
You should have an invite if you press tab down the bottom left. Tab. Welcome.
Hey.
Yeah, see, I think you can have more than a couple. I think you can have up to 20 people, dude.
No, I know you can, but yeah. Some servers...
Yeah, some servers limit, yeah.
Where they'll, like, ban you and stuff.
Yeah. I don't think there was on this server, I'm pretty sure. I mean, those guys in that base, at least 5 people in that team. At least. So you're going to see another guy other than Refuse. His name is Vanilla Bean. He's also a friendly as well.
Gotcha.
Bunch of dead corpses out here. The nail gun out here. That shit perfect.
Okay, so.
What's up?
I used the code.
Yeah.
Went out the door, closed the door. It should be locked, right?
Yeah, it should be locked, yep.
Yeah, okay, as long as it's red, you're good.
Okay, cool. Alright!
Now the game begins, Matt. I would start off, our recommendation is start off with making tools.
What we need?
Make tools for yourself to harvest resources faster.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Cutting some trees. Alright.
Mm-hmm. Tree cutting simulator, dude.
Tim, you almost got bopped. That green dot like just never shows up.
I don't know. Yeah. Oh,
that's pop.
That's you. Okay. Actually, probably should scout their base. I don't know 100% sure if those guys that raided us, but I'm pretty sure it is.
Wait, so I shot that kid in the face, and it might not have even been him.
No, I'm like almost 90% sure it's him. I'm like literally 90% sure it's him. Yesterday, they came out as a mob. They're all like, "Hey, man, we're cool, right?" They're like, "Oh, we're gonna plant a tree as in a friendship thing." It was so weird. And then like, it so happens to be like the same night we get raided. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
But are you sure it's the name Sexy Boy?
It was. He's part of those guys. Yeah, he's the one that killed us last night. Me, Refuse, and Vanilla Bean. Yeah. He for sure 100% killed us last
How'd you guys manage to get that door down?
What door?
The when they put it up in our base.
Oh, I didn't. I think Refuse did, actually. Yeah, he basically, did you see the backside? He built a whole second floor and everything.
Yeah.
Your friend plays a lot.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the first word he told me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to recruit George into playing Rust too.
So what I need now is the bean can grenades. So if you guys find one, please let me know, because I can use that to make satchel charges.
Bean can grenades. Okay.
And that's another thing that you can get out of the workbench, the level one. So throw a scrap in there.
We also need metal ore and stone.
So we're staying in the same base?
To be honest with you, I don't know if we can. It's gonna decay so quickly, dude. So I don't even know if it's gonna be worth it.
Yeah.
Because I think what we did was we kind of messed up by making the whole thing metal. We should have made the inside, the 2x2 metal, and we should have made the outside stone, you know? That's what we kind of messed up at. I mean, I'm down to move if you guys are. I'm okay with that. But Refuse has kind of put a lot of work into rebuilding it already, so...
Yeah.
And you know what?
He's here, so someone keep an eye out for him.
Okay. I also need to know if we do, we want to move away from that big base. Maybe they'll like not be in our, I don't know, just kind of be away from them, trying to build up. They're just gonna keep on pestering us, dude.
Yeah, I mean, they're probably just gonna wait for us to get offline and raid us again.
Yeah. I can provide a little preview of the song if you want to listen to it. Yeah, sure, dude. Heck yeah, let's go. Down. Second, check that here. Okay, let's see.
Anyone know a good spot to farm stones? I haven't seen any anywhere.
I found a cave. It'll probably respawn stone.
Oh.
If you can kind of see where I'm at on the map.
Oh, is that? Okay, I'm coming. Actually, I'm gonna reset because my hunger is like...
Okay,
God damn! Prometheus, you're so freaking good at making music, bro? Holy shit! And this is your girlfriend singing? That's nuts!
Oh! No one told Refuse?
About what?
Hey, Refuse, it's okay. He's a friendly. About Shadow.
Oh.
Rit? Yeah, he just killed him.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh no. We can't. Hey, we can get him a sleeping bag. Do we have? Ask Refuse if he has another sleeping bag. We got Matt a sleeping bag.
Hey man, do you have another sleeping bag we could use?
Bro, this track is lit, man.
Okay.
Did he say he had another sleeping bag?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, nice.
Don't tell him. Actually, let him tell him. I don't know if he can hear me while he's dead.
He can hear you. He can hear you. Okay. Oh, okay, wait, he said he already has a bag down by the base.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. He foresaw this happening. He's like,
no, I have a bag. He already knew he was gonna happen.
He said he's just waiting to respawn right now.
Okay.
Did anyone tell,
yeah, tell Refuse. Yeah, tell Refuse,
So yeah, the guy you just killed, Shadow, he's actually a friendly, so we don't need to...
Dude! Prometheus, man. Good.
Shadow, that's so good, man.
Was he really? Refuse said that this that Shadow was just out here screaming.
Oh, what the f- what?
Not screaming?
Yeah.
I wouldn't put it past him. I wouldn't put it past him, dude. That's hilarious. What the f- someone's getting raided.
Alright, I'm just gonna kill myself real quick, Mason, and I'll be right there.
Collecting food for us.
Shadow, let me know when you're back and I'll invite you to the team.
He's here.
Okay. Coming to you guys right now.
Should I let him in the base?
As long as you're sure it's him. Let him in.
Come on in, buddy. Hey, I have a sleeping bag. I put a sleeping bag in here if you want to use that.
Hey Mason, do you have nails?
Sleeping bag's right here.
No, I don't have nails. The guy who killed me took them all.
Oh, okay. I found a nail gun.
They're easy to make.
Oh, nails?
You probably know the recipe already, yeah. Yeah, I think you always know it. It's just 8 metal fragments.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait, I mean, I guess nowadays it's not that easy.
No, it's still pretty easy. I mean, we have 2 furnaces. They didn't destroy that. Oh god. We're gonna have a thriving community here, bro.
Yeah, we got a dang army going. I just put more stone and metal in the tool cupboard.
Was it Q14 that the cable
was
in?
Yes, yeah.
Okay.
No, to answer your question.
I'm gonna go with you.
To answer your question, no, Tim, I don't know what it is. I was asking Shadow's question, sorry.
Tim, I think so. I'm gonna come to you right now just to make sure though.
Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Don't talk about Fight Club.
Don't talk.
Okay, I found it.
Okay, you found it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Wrapper.
Found a shirt.
I found a shirt.
A shirt.
Okay, so plan is Refuse knows the recipe for the satchel charges, so we need to give him we need to get 1,000 scraps so he can make a level 3 workbench. Is that what it means, or what does that mean?
No.
How does that?
Do you mean C4 or satchel?
Satchel. No, he needs to make a level 3 workbench for.
I gotta kill him. I don't think you need a level 3 for a satchel.
Oh. Oh yes, no, you need scrap to make the level 3 workbench. He can't make a satchel charges unless the level 3 workbench is available. It's those dudes, isn't it? Did that sexy boy kill you again?
I didn't see. No man, satchels only need a level 1 workbench.
Oh really?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now in the...
Oh.
Maybe he's talking about C4? C4 needs a level 3.
Wait, where's Refuse? Is he out there? Oh. He's really out here, man. Well, he said he's down for a counter raid whenever we are down, so.
Yeah, whenever we're prepared.
Yeah, we're ready. I was like, I'm not supposed to be ready. I got a nail gun. I'm gonna go to the scrapyard. Wait, Mason, did you die near the supermarket? Did you die near the supermarket, Mason, or no?
No, I died just like on the way to Tim.
Oh.
Northwest of here. Pretty close, actually. Right over here. Right on this road.
What the hell is that red dot?
This guy right over here.
What is his name?
I can't. I'm not close enough.
Okay. Let me see. I'm not gonna lose all my tools.
Yeah, I don't have anything. I'm just gonna rush. I want my axe back.
Come in, Mason. Don't. Northwest, you said?
Yeah, over on me. Where'd you go? Give me my stuff back.
I'm gonna go help Mason. He's in a fight right now.
Alright, I'm still in the cave, but I'm trying to get out right now.
No, you're good, you're good. Got my
rock. Do it. I'm Shadow says he has a rock. He's ready to help.
Yeah.
Where, are you near the swamp, or where?
Just pull up your map. I'm,
I can't, because if I pull it up, they're gonna see. I'm pretty sure these guys are stream sniping, dude.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure.
So like just on the road north, that road you're near.
Okay.
Just keep following the road north. And then I'm like at the top of R14.
Yeah, he's where you're at. I'm coming.
He was. I just saw him and he took off. Nope, he's on me. Oh!
Come.
Run. What's up, baby? What's up? Square up.
Run towards me. I'm throwing a knife at him.
Nah, he killed me.
He's dead.
Nice. Good job.
Nice.
All right.
Good job, dude.
Woo! Let's go, baby.
Mind if I loot this man?
Yeah. That's him. That's one of these guys. It's one of these dudes out here. They're going to get the gun stuff and go back to base.
I got it.
That stupid boy, he's with that sexy boy, dude.
Can I get one of those guns? If you drop
it. Yeah, here. It's Mason. Right here. Mason. All
right. Thank you.
Let's go.
I know exactly all their names because I killed them all in their base. The stupid boy, sexy boy, then some other guy named BCS.
Just keep farming these guys for loot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They'll keep on fighting one to fight. I mean, hunting you down for some reason. I don't know why. Probably trying to avenge his boy.
Yeah, it's fine. Let him get greedy, bro.
Are we taking that gun back to base?
I got his pants.
Take the guns back to base.
Yes! The ultimate trophy.
You take a man's pants, you take his soul.
Matt also needed pants, just saying.
But I just got these.
But Matt needs them more.
No, it's okay. I'm farming Matt's right now. Okay, that sounded weird. I'm farming resources right now.
There you go.
Mats, I need mats.
Mats.
Alright, I'm dropping the gun and everything in here. I'm just gonna hold on to a melee weapon. I was able to scavenge your hammer. My weapon?
Your hammer? Wait, who's outside? Is that you, Matt?
Oh, you got my hammer? Oh, thank you, man.
Matt, are you near our base?
No.
Someone else is here. It's them.
Yeah, it's them.
It's them. He's outside.
I'm an African American.
Yeah, don't open
male.
The door!
We can't.
Come on back to base.
What? He's amazing. Like, wait, what?
I mean, that's great.
I mean, that's just what it randomly gave me.
Yeah.
I don't know how to change.
I don't think you can change. Yeah.
There's somebody right outside. I don't know if I should learn.
I'm at the base. I don't see anybody.
Yeah, can you scout it out, Matt? Make sure.
It's like right outside the front door.
Refuse is here too.
Back door doesn't look.
That refuse? Ask
Send
refuse.
Send me out front with a mace.
Alright, you ready?
Close this door behind me.
Alright, you ready?
Go. Yeah, where's he? That might have been Matt we were hearing.
No.
Matt wasn't here earlier, yeah.
I just walked up.
Just got here.
Did they run up the watchtower?
Oh, up here, north, north, north.
Come.
I heard a tree go down. Wait. No, that's Shadow. I don't know, I don't see anyone.
You might have dipped, dude. We're probably scouting this out. That son of a bitch.
Oh, fuck!
Uh-oh, Matt? Where's Matt?
A horse just ran at me.
Oh, fuck!
Matt. Context, man.
A literal horse just ran by me. I think that's what was doing that stuff, man.
Maybe. It could have been, yeah. Get those rocks out of here. Don't put them rocks back in here, bro.
Oh, there he is!
Coming. Oh, I hear gunshots.
Kill me.
Coming in hot.
Got a gun. He was hiding behind a cliff.
Same guy. I'm going around.
I got hit with him.
I'm flanking him.
Some other dude named Tide.
Dude, this guy has no idea we have 9 people on our team.
Yeah.
Got him.
Nice, good job.
Woo, take all his loot. I'm getting the hell out of
here. Yeah, get back inside. That's another one of them, too. Them boys, one of them boys is gonna be coming up in
take
here.
Take it all, boys.
Get
take
back
all.
Inside.
Take it all, get back inside, dump it out, do it again.
Oh yeah, dump it out.
I want my tools back.
Yeah, give Matt his tools.
Cycle repeat.
Yeah. Just gonna anti-loot these guys over and over again. Matt, I'll get your stuff. Here, it's right here.
Hey, we should, what do you call it? Taunt them, make them come back with more guns.
Spear too. It's not a bad idea.
Okay, I got all my stuff.
Just keep stockpiling the guns, too.
Oh. Yeah. We need another box.
Give me the wood. And we're gonna need the wood inside of the...
There's plenty of wood in the tool cupboard if you need it.
Okay. Wait, get all these rocks out of here. Who keeps on putting rocks back in here? Stop it.
That ain't me.
Not me.
Oh.
Sorry. I'm just kidding.
Why do we need torches in there?
We don't need torches in there either, to be honest. But we could use them. They have more utility than the...
Oh, look. I have a small stash.
There's a shotgun trap on the floor. Right there.
You have a small stash of what, Tim?
It's just a small stash. It's like a hidden box that.
Oh yeah, you can hide stuff. Yeah. Good job, Warren, getting the materials, boys.
I might make a third building. Have our own little community here. You know.
Yeah.
A little lookout tower.
What happened? What's going on? Oh, traps. I see.
I got a hammer. Anyone want it?
No, go mine some stuff with a hammer.
I have a pickaxe already.
Oh, you already have a pickaxe? You actually give it to me then, if you don't want.
Oh, I just put it in this box.
Okay, I'll take it.
Alright, I'm gonna continue to farm.
Oh, a hammer? As in like a wooden hammer?
Yeah.
Bruh!
Where's that?
It's in this box over here, Ryan.
Oh,
wooden
hammer.
Shots fired!
North, north, west.
Northwest!
Oh, fuck.
Grabbing a gun.
Up on the hill?
Yep, he's trying to shoot at me.
I'm going back inside.
Come on, Mason. Come on, figure it out.
No, try not to lose as few materials as possible.
Where they at?
Northwest hill.
I'm dropping everything in my pockets right now. I'll pick all that up in a sec.
I'm gonna make more storage bins while you guys are out there, okay?
You said northwest, right?
Yes.
Going around.
Someone's trying to get into one of these doors.
It's me.
Oh, okay.
I haven't unlocked this door yet.
Okay.
Here we go.
Do you see him at all, Mason?
No, I don't see him. I'm checking the northwest side.
Okay.
Oh, he went around.
Big shots.
I'm trying to get an angle on him.
Yep.
Ooh, they see me. Oh, I'm down on that first guy that we killed on the hill.
Okay,
come.
I'm respawning right now.
Watch out up the hill too, where refuse base is.
Yeah, there's gonna be multiple of them. Fuck.
Where you at, Mason? I don't see you.
Remember that hill where we all ambushed that guy?
Yeah, I'm here. Right about. Oh, yeah.
Try to
he's right. Yeah, he's right here.
Yeah, he's on me. Kill me again.
Did you guys get him?
Nope.
Is he outside?
Backside.
Yeah, he's still on that hill where we ambushed that guy.
Let's go, boys. No, I'm low. He's still there. He's low, though. I hit him a ton of times.
Where's he at, though?
That same hill. Same hill.
Careful.
Oh!
He got me
as well. There's two guys out here. One with a crossbow. One's a crossbow. One's a crossbow. Yeah, see? BCS. That's him. This son of a bitch. He's looting me. There's two of them.
Yeah, I can't respond either. Fuck.
Man.
There's two of them.
You just made their YouTube highlights.
Fucking kill them. Where are they? Man, how do you feel about running decoy?
My life for hire. Oh, he's right outside, dude.
They're probably door camping.
I got one.
Yeah, they're door
camping. Oh, nice.
Oh. Mallet to the face. Yeah!
I'm fighting him! I'm out here!
Derek Jeter.
Oh, come on! Piece of shit.
Marvin.
Oh! Yep, they're in my stream.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Nice.
God damn it. We gotta move bases.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! What?
Hey, we gotta move servers after that.
No. I like the server. Because if we move servers, we lose all of our blueprints. That's pretty much what it is. Seem to have gotten their guns a lot quicker. Wait, is Refuse still in this game? Is he still on?
Probably.
He's probably just watching all this happen from his base.
Yeah, we weren't using game chat, so yeah. He has no idea what's going on.
Yeah. Oh my god, the one thing that's super annoying about this is like these guys are just like kids. They just get to play when we're at work. that's the bummer, man. Just little kids. There's nothing we can do about it. We're gonna have to relocate. What do you guys think? Thoughts? No thoughts? Okay.
We might not have a choice.
Yep.
Sorry, Kevin, what?
Thoughts about moving bases?
Yeah, we have to. We definitely don't have a choice.
They'll refuse
to. Tim, you're right.
Are they just walking around our base?
I still haven't respawned.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm still waiting to.
Yep. About a minute and a half.
I had 10 seconds. Wait, I guess I could have just respawned, right, if we're moving?
Yeah, but we want to collect some of our stuff, I would say.
Yeah.
Try to just just kind of pack mule it up. I mean, you can use this time to kind of like scout the areas, you know. Scout's good areas.
They're in our base.
Oh, are they really?
They're in our base. He doesn't see me.
All right, hold on, wait for me. I'm gonna try. We'll both hit him with a rock.
They're in our base.
If we trap them, we can possibly win.
How much time do you have?
Right now.
He redid all the codes.
Fuck. I got a hit on him.
Dang, good timing though. You came in right as you saw me too. It's all good.
Hey, come here, revive me so I can hit you again.
So are we respawning?
Yeah, let me see if I can salvage anything. How did they get in the base? What the fuck?
I didn't hear a satchel.
I know, I didn't hear a satchel or anything either.
How well do you know this refuse guy?
It's Tim's coworker.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay. I'm just saying.
He might be a spy.
We'll come back. Stronger, more powerful, faster. Oh, they destroyed our sleeping bags too.
All right, so just respawn them.
Oh yeah, they said someone left the door open. Oh. And they destroyed all of our bags. Okay, let's relocate. It's okay. It's okay, mate.
Three of us spawned pretty close, and Shadow's pretty close too.
You guys.
Oh yeah. I'll just respawn.
Hey, I found a building. It says PP Gang Headquarters.
I'm heading straight over.
Any questions?
Wait a second. Is this the real Rusty Boy? No way. This might be the real Rusty Boy. You remember that island fortress, Mason? When we first started in this?
Yeah.
There's this like he's pretty popular YouTuber. His name is Rusty Boy. This can't be him.
Ooh.
He's like known for building enormous bases.
A lot of fakers out there.
True.
It's hard to tell.
Okay.
Tim. Hey,
welcome to PP headquarters, bro. What's up? Come check it out. Hey guys, hey MTV. This is Mason. Come check out my crib. Welcome to PP headquarters.
PP headquarters.
Right over here, I have my sleeping bag.
And this right here is where the magic happens.
Right here is my forge. Keeps me warm at night.
Hello, Mr. PP, are you home?
We saw your invitation and we're interested.
Whatever you're offering, we're buying. Three naked men out here, let us in. No. I hear someone moving in there.
I did too.
Yeah, he's in there. Look, you had us at PP, let us in, come on.
Why do I keep spawning in the same area?
Ready to party.
What the hell, man? Man. Thank you, Refuse, for trying, man.
Northwest.
Let's get him. Let's go. We need any loot we can get right now.
Yeah.
He's a little far away, but I've seen him running.
Hunt him down. Hunt that man down.
He was running kind of southwest.
Okay. Let's go, boys. I see him.
Oh,
He has pants.
Go get him.
Let's get him.
Mine. My pants.
We just want your pants.
Give me the pants.
We're fine. Just drop your pants. Okay, thank you. He dropped his pants. Kill him.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to throw a rock at him.
Throw the rock. Oh, my God. Oh, he has a hammer. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
He got me.
Oh, no. He's upset. He's toxic, dude.
Yeah, he's pretty mad.
Yikes.
I still got your pants, boy.
I guess we should have left him after. I got greedy, boys. It's my fault.
No, it was funny.
It's all good. It's funny, so. All
right. I'm a suicide because Kevin spawned where we were, so hopefully. You guys all spawned in your clusters.
Yeah. Where are you at?
I'm all over here.
Oh, okay.
Where did I spawn? Oh, yeah. I actually came so close to Matt. Okay. We need a scout, bro.
God, we got that man to drop his pants. That's incredible.
Hey, it's crazy things happen. We have the numbers, man.
True, yeah, it was 3v1. He had no choice.
And then he slayed us all.
True. Hey, there's a pig in my way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Run, pig.
XD your mom. Interesting.
Run base, single truck. Oh boy.
I'm gonna go try to find a spot for us to settle.
Yeah.
And I won't say it because there's probably some people watching this stream.
Yeah. Why? I don't understand. Why do people feel like they have to stream snipe to win? Pathetic. Weak!
I feel like that.
Weakness! It's disgusting! I do have a sick plan for like a new base though. Like, I kinda wanna build a new base anyways.
Like the layout?
Yeah, the layout. I have a sick plan for a nice layout. Oh, I'll got all of us spawn together. That's crazy.
Yep. The gang's all here.
There's already two bases here though, so just be careful.
Yeah.
What's the push the talk button?
It might be tilde for you. I think that's the default one. Or T, maybe?
V, I think.
Oh, it's V.
Yeah.
Loyal.
Yo, J-Van, Monica, Kevin. V need to voice. Lay down the money. What? Who? Monica, Kevin? Who the heck? Sorry, I don't understand. Who? Wait, what? Monica, Kevin? What? Sorry. I don't know. Do you know me in real life? J-Van? I have no idea, man.
I remember the first time when I started playing this in alpha mode, there was a server where there was this guy that had like everything, so he pretty much set like an arena.
Yeah.
And he had what's called bum fights.
What?
He had like newbies like us, like
dude, I'd be down.
And then the winner gets like a piece of like a gun.
Fight for your food.
Yeah, fight for your food. That's kind of funny. Not gonna lie. Dude, goals, right?
Goals.
That reminds me of that Simpsons episode where they did that.
Oh yeah, in Moe's Tavern.
Yeah.
Isn't that the same episode that like Homer discovers he's like an invincible boxer or something like that? Wasn't he fighting Bones or something? He just took all the punches. Oh, maybe.
Ooh, the music changed.
Oh?
Monka.
Something close?
I'm pretty sure I turned the music down. What?
What's happening?
Nothing.
Matt might be in troubles.
No, I'm looking at Matt right now.
Oh, okay.
The music changed.
I just see an arrow hit him in the face.
That's fine. What are you talking about?
Clan runs up. They just skin him alive.
Oh God, Matt! Oh no!
Not Matt. No, him.
Why do the good die young?
For a base, you need a pretty flat foundation, right?
Yeah, we wanted the flattest foundation possible, or we want to do like a basement base. I've been actually watching a ton of the YouTube videos of different bases we can make. We can make a hidden base, like in the mountains and stuff.
Mountains?
Ooh. Yeah, like in the, like you see where Matt is right now? Like in this divot right here, we could possibly make like a base that's like melds into the side of this mountain right here.
Ooh.
But it requires a lot of stone. How's this area so far with stuff, resources and stuff.
I think there's a pretty good amount of resources.
Yeah.
We ride for Helm's Deep.
I wish there was a Helm's Deep here, that would be so dope. We should remake Helm's Deep. That would be dope.
That's no Orcorn.
No. That was the best part of that movie. It gave me like goosebumps, dude. I was like, no way.
And then the theme music.
Yeah.
Mason.
Oh, you already have tools?
Yeah. What's up?
Oh, you already have tools. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I can make more tools if anyone needs them.
Yeah, Matt, do you need tools? I have some tools for you.
Yes, I require tools.
Yeah.
So we can... Yeah.
Ooh. Here you go, Matt.
This big tree down.
Got you a hatchet. Makes things quicker. And a pickaxe for mining.
Oh, it's...
What do we need? Just wood and stone?
Yeah, wood and stone for now.
Oh, yeah. Hey, this guy's feet are sticking out of the wall.
I know, dude. There's some glitches like that. No, you can't kill him.
No, you can't. Yeah. Dang.
I saw that. I was searching around for that too. And do you know anyone named by the name of Jay Venn? Yeah.
Jay Venn?
Yeah.
That's probably George. Why we have
him? Oh, that's George. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, he just subscribed to me with his Twitch Prime. Oh, nice. I was like, who the hell is this?
Thanks, like, buddy.
Yeah. Thanks, bud.
Now download Rust.
Now download Rust.
Should we set up a
round? Yeah, I was like, do we have enough resources now that we can move on to a different area, or do you guys want to build here?
I've got like 700 wood and 1300 stone.
1300? I need more stone then. I have 300. Well, we can use the wood now to build a base. I'm going to scout a little bit. You guys keep collecting.
I'm thinking maybe around this direction over here.
Right, oh, there's a... Yeah,
there's
actually
a big base right here though.
Yeah, be careful.
I'm going way past that.
And they have Japanese letters on their walls, so they're not
messing around. Whoa.
I wonder if it says PP headquarters.
PP headquarters. I'm going to Northwest. I'm gonna go Northwest. Meet up with the boys. So mad, dude, I'm so disappointed. We let Refuse down, man. He rebuilt our base and everything for us. We just disappointed him. It's definitely those guys though, because they had a ton of weapons and they only restarted yesterday. I doubt.
Yeah, it seemed like they had a personal vendetta against
him. Oh god.
Oh, I'm coming. Where you at?
Oh, this guy bit me and ran away. I'm chasing him. I need the food.
Yeah.
Give me your bacon.
Oh, it's gonna be some chasing him too.
It's getting real dark real soon, boys. We need to set up.
Oh, I missed.
I'm coming.
Sure. Get him, boys.
Where do you think you're going?
We're eating tonight. Get him.
Got him.
Yeah, good job, boys. Good job.
I got a hatchet.
Chop him up.
Pog.
What about this spot? It's kind of close to the beach, though. Maybe around here? Like this spot here? Right now? No?
Right here? I'm liking it. Let me see.
As long as they can't, like, get on top of it by jumping up here, you know?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
So maybe a little bit further out here.
Or we could build in.
This is kind of nice.
How's the surrounding beach area? Is it good? I don't see a ton of people or bases.
I'm liking this right here. Right in this spot right here?
Hey, can you cook some of that meat? I'm about to die. How many pieces do you have?
I'm making a campfire right now.
I got one raw pork.
Okay.
Split it four.
Oh, okay. Oh, no.
I got four. I got four.
Okay.
Nice.
All right, let me start building here.
Give me 20 seconds for that fire. Here, take all my materials too if you're building the thing. And take that. I don't know if you have one already or not.
Okay.
Oh, you have one.
Building here.
Okay. Yeah, give it to me.
The exchange.
I dropped someone too.
Who goes there? Oh, it's just Matt. All right.
I'm gonna need light. I don't think we can build right now.
I have a torch. I mean, I'm.
All right. Let's see.
I'll stick with you.
Build.
Here, I got more wood.
Do you want me to throw the campfire down now? Start cooking or wait?
Yeah, if you could, please. Yeah.
Yeah, that cooking's gonna take a while.
Here. Wanna give me your meat?
Yeah, I'll put it right here. There you go. I'll just follow you so that you have light. I like this because the trees are blocking the view from.
Yeah.
Nobody can see us.
If we build here, they can see us in the mountain, the 170. But we can't really avoid that, I guess. And then we do.
Oh dang! They killed Refused. They probably broke into his base.
Suits.
Want me to chop these trees down real quick?
If you could.
Yeah. It's gonna be dark though.
I knew this was gonna happen. Wait, could I take up the foundation?
Alright, who needs to eat?
I need to have one piece, please.
One piece.
Hey, we all eat here. Boom, right there. Boom, eat that. Boom, eat that.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Awesome. You like bacon?
Yes, I am starving.
Hey, take this.
You.
Did Shadow ever make it back?
He's at our old base.
Oh, dang. He's out there fighting the good fight. Okay.
Shadow is? Really?
Yeah. He's way up there. He's way up. Who was that? T... 15.
Yeah, he's hecka far.
You just build in this tree.
Right.
Let me chop it.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
This is gonna be it for now. I mean, just to start. I want to interest that way.
Here you go.
What? What do you say? Oh, wood.
Oh, we need cloth, don't we?
Yeah, I got some. A little bit. I got 5. Alright, hold it.
Home.
It's all right for now.
Yeah.
It'll do.
Here, I'll give you guys some light.
Thank you.
You can kind of see where the spray paint goes.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm sorry, that's the best I could do.
No, it's okay.
Damn the light!
Here.
thanks.
It's all in the same place.
No, it's like high definition. Oh, I glitched out. Oh, no.
Oh man, a torch.
I got it again. God damn, this darkness in this game is so dark.
Yeah, it's really dark.
Let me get rid of this tree.
Okay. I don't know how it let you even build there without. Wait, who's that? Oh, Shadow's coming.
Whoops,
my bad.
Shadow's coming.
Oh, yeah, yes. I fell on the mountain. Come pick me up. Oh, okay. We're coming. I'm coming, buddy.
Poor guy.
My leg.
It's my leg.
Man, could you imagine if there was like 127 hours kind of deal?
Oh, God.
Like, okay, man, you gotta saw off your arm.
You gotta...
or starve to death. Your choice.
Shadow, where are you? I can't see you.
I'm screaming.
Oh, he died. No.
No.
No way. Really?
Barely made it.
Damn it.
Well, he might spawn right.
Check his body. Like, he might have some good stuff on him.
Shadow, sorry, man.
I'm just saying, he spent some time at the base. He may have raided.
Sorry,
some...
but we have to eat you.
Oh, we do need the meat. Yeah.
Can't get up there. Dang.
Okay, so next step is upgrading to a stone. We need stone.
Yeah.
I think I gave you like 1,000 or something.
Yeah, I have a stone too, actually. Alright, Tim, do you want to upgrade stuff to stone? So, do what you want to do first. Here, I'll give you the hammer. What you want to do first is foundation and then walls and roof of that 4x, or the 2x2. And then we'll figure this out here.
Is it underbuilt or?
Yeah, just take your mallet out. Then right click the floor.
Oh. Oh, okay. Wow, that's convenient. Do you want me to fortify the walls? Cause what if we plan?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, the walls too. Do the. Oh yeah, huh? You're right. You're right.
Because I know we're
saying hello.
Dan is saying hello.
I said the sun is saying hello.
Oh, the sun is saying.
The sun, praise the sun.
Praise the sun.
Should we hold off on it? I mean, I doubt anybody will.
Watch your mouth.
No,
do the stone, because I can expand it upwards. I can expand it again.
Okay.
I can see again.
Oh, I'm out of stone.
We're out of stone already? Yep. Holy moly.
Alright, we hunting for stone, boys.
Yup.
I'm looking.
The sun out.
There's a base up here. With twig walls. If you guys want to.
Oh wait, wait a second.
Oh, yeah. Sounds yummy. I'm coming.
Where's?
Wait, where?
Basin. West of you guys. Not far at all.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I'm waiting for backup for the breach.
Hey, Shadow's pretty close too. Nice.
Nice.
We need food.
Oh yeah.
Give us your food.
Hello.
Will work for food.
Bum fight.
Alright, boys, here we go. Let's go. Ah.
Oh.
We're coming in. Oh, the door was open.
Mason! Oh, this guy has a ton of shit! The guy has a ton of stuff on him.
Yeah, don't, Mason. Relax.
Human flesh.
Human flesh?
We need his meat. Get the long pig.
Get the long pig. Everyone get the long pig.
Keep an overwatch here.
This poor guy. He's probably out getting wood for a door right now.
The sooner we nip it in the butt, the better. We don't want any neighbors, man. Except for Refuse. Refuse is fine. We need stone. Oh, hey, did he have any cooked food on him or anything like that?
No, just the human meat.
Oh.
Raw meat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a door.
Did he have stone on him? Oh, here. Actually,
no, he had a lot of metal ore. A lot of wood, too. I'll bring it back. And this is all ocean water, huh?
Yeah.
Thirsty.
Here's a hammer. I got an extra one. What do you got?
Oh.
I'm dropping all materials right here.
Okay. And if I do.
That's it. I only got ore.
That's okay. That's fine.
I'm gonna go AFK for a sec. I'll be right back.
Okay.
No, I'm starving.
Whoa, again. What the f?
That's Shadow.
Whoa. God damn it.
Chill.
I made it.
Stop. So loud.
Oh my god, was it? I forgot I had my mic over.
God damn it, Shadow. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna at least upgrade these two.
So, no food?
No.
I'm gonna scavenge some mushrooms out here.
No food. We need stone for the upkeep now, pretty much.
Yeah.
And upgrading.
I gotta apologize for my mistake.
Does it look like anything? Like how can
you? Oh yeah, distinguish it. Yeah. So it has like rippling, like riblets that are black. Like the regular stones don't have like these shadow like in between them. It looks like think of it like a clamshell kind of effect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because I found some sulfur.
Yeah, it looks like that, but with it's just all gray.
Different coloring.
Yeah, it's just all gray. What's up, dude?
I died.
Oh.
I made a sleeping bag, but I have to wait again.
Okay. Did you die in the base?
Oh. No.
No, I'm out by a rock.
What? Damn. What?
I stepped on a bear trap. God damn.
Oh. How far are you? Are you still down?
Far. Yeah, I'm still down.
I'm coming.
Is there a time limit to how long I can stay wounded?
Yeah. No, we don't have any food, dude. Starting fresh. I'm coming to.
I'm just gonna respawn. See what happens.
If you can find your body, right? You have all your stuff on your
body. Oh, wow.
Right.
I literally couldn't be further away from you guys.
Go drown yourself, bro.
Say no more. Make this boar kill me. Hey,
oh! Man. There's another bear trap in this base! Fuck it! There's another bear trap. There's a base up here. That's why there's bear traps. Yeah, that's why there's bear traps up here. Fucking. God damn it.
On the same beach.
Didn't you have a sleeping bag? Did you put it down in the base?
No, it's out by rock outside the base.
Oh, okay. God damn.
If you can find my body, that'd be great because I have a lot of.
You were in T20. I don't know where though. That's where I'm gonna die too.
Okay, I'm gonna have to die in the base.
Oh god, we're all just.
Oh
dying.
My gosh, bro.
Rough start.
I don't have a sleep. So
are we still going back to that spot?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm right next to you guys.
Our
hold me, Mason. Hold me.
Matt, where are you? Matt.
How do I activate this? I found a copper or a chopper.
Wait, Kevin, you don't have to kill yourself, man. We're close.
Oh, we're
very close.
Oh, I kill myself. God damn it.
Hey, how do I use
Oh, I actually spawned even closer.
What the?
Oh, no, that's you. That's not, I was like, wait, I saw a friendly. Tim, you don't have any low-grade fuel, do you?
Oh, no.
And then you can't fly a chopper, unfortunately. Low-grade fuel to even get it off the ground. It takes, like,
but we can six. Hit it with a rock.
And harvest it.
Yes.
No, it doesn't do anything. Worth a shot. Mushrooms.
Yeah, grab them shrooms on the way there. A bad spot, dude. The front door on your old base code get changed? Yeah, they changed it, dude. They changed it and they destroyed our sleeping bags and stuff like that. It's unfortunate. We got a lot of shit in there, too. Took everything. Shadow betrayed us? Do you think so? Wait, what? He better not, dude. If he's fucking dead, he's usually in here, dude. I don't know. Shadow, you.
There's a wolf over there. Please.
Did you betray a Shadow? You need to know, man.
Hey, Matt, do you still need to know what stone look like?
Matt's AFK.
Do you need to know what stone looks like still?
No, I pretty got a good idea. I see it on your stream anyway.
Oh, okay, cool.
Just waiting to die.
So sad. Matt, before you do, actually, oh no, you're not near my body. I was gonna say you can make. I have 50 cloth in there. You can make a sleeping bag out of. You guys need to collect hemp too to get the sleeping bags ready. Refuses, like, the first rule of Rust is don't trust anyone. Hey, he said that he saw Shadow running in and out of the base with those guys that raided us. Is that true? Do you think that's true?
Who said it?
Refuse said that. I don't think Shadow would betray us, dude. I don't think so. Maybe not intentionally.
I mean, those guys were on us before,
yeah,
before he ever joined, either way.
But I think he may have left the door open.
Oh,
okay. I think that's what might
possible.
Be saying.
That is possible.
Hey, there's a base up in this hill at T20 that's been, has a ton of bear traps in it, so I bet that man has a ton of stuff in there. So just, you know, just a reminder. Tim, did you find your body?
Nope.
I'll help you find it.
Does anyone need cloth for a bag?
I have found my body. No, I'm good. Tim might.
No, I didn't have any cloth.
No, do you need some?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna need some.
Hey, Tim, I think I was going to run this way. Something's running in a direct line to you. Do you remember, recognize this area at all, Tim?
What? Let me see where you're at. Yeah, it's around there.
Okay.
Just be careful, there's like a bunch of bear traps.
Yeah. Were you on a cliff, or describe the area where your body is?
So there's a stone base right there. There's two stone bases, and I died.
Oh yeah, to the one to the left here?
To the one...
Wait a second. Well, there's... I think I hear somebody down here. I found your body, I think.
Okay.
Where was that base set that you guys found?
Oh, I think he took. Wait, you only had mushrooms and a hatchet, or did you have more stuff?
No, there was another box.
Another box.
Anyway. That might be one of the bear chests, but it might be the other one. Because I had some wood and some other stuff.
Are you guys at the base right now?
No, I think this guy's here. I think he looted your body when you died.
Oh.
I hear him in there.
Hello?
Sorry. We're coming back. I'm coming back.
Jesus, all these fucking animals are running at me.
Oh, if you have wood, Matt, make yourself a spear to defend yourself.
Wait, Matt, where you at? Oh, you're so far.
Oh, I know. Yeah.
Wait, what?
There were like these two wolves on the beach, and then out of nowhere, this fucking horse just like spawned. And then like a freaking buck came running at me. Like,
dude, are you the animal whisperer?
Yes, I'm
an
animal whisperer. I cut down trees. Well, maybe it's because I'm cutting all these trees down. I mean,
maybe making a lot of noise, yeah.
Man.
Okay. Making some storage boxes for. You guys have any extra cloth on you? I can only make one sleeping bag. But I have 20 on me.
Yeah, I have that 10 I was mentioning earlier.
Yeah, yeah. Can you... you want me to give you 20 so you can make your own sleeping bag here?
No, I already have one.
Is this yours in the base already? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright, so... Tim, do you need one?
Yeah, if you don't mind making me one.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. You get Matt one too.
All right, I'll keep looking.
Did you set the sleeping bag for him?
Not yet.
Okay.
Seconds. It's... Where are you at, anyways?
I'm all the way here. I'm trying to run back to base.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was Matt.
Trying to hunt down these deer. Harder than it looks. Especially when all you have is a spear.
There's a guy at the space east running around.
Is he newborn or what?
No, he's the one with the Japanese letters.
Oh,
yeah.
All right, Tim. Making a bag, right?
I might try to kill him.
Hey, you have a sleeping bag, Tim.
Thank you.
Actually, I want to do this. Matt, I'm going to make you a sleeping bag so you can just die and respawn here. Or unless you want to make your journey way here. It's up to you.
I'll just run. I'm finding stuff on the way.
Okay.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, did I hit him? Nope. No, he's taking my spear! No!
Oh, did you throw the spear at him?
Yeah. I hit him in the ass. Hit it off with the spear. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
This guy sees me.
He's like, what are you doing?
What's up, man? I'm just trying to find some stone, dude. I feel like he's got better equipment than I do.
Kill him. Mason. He probably does.
If I had one more mana, we could take him. We could take him.
Mason, wait, how do you...
Far, you're too far. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna respawn over there.
Just gonna have to make it happen.
Give me one sec. I'll throw my rock real good. Oh, never mind.
Oh, nice! Whoever found all that stone, good job.
I think I found his base. Yeah, we got a couple neighbors along the beach here.
Can I see the map? Yeah. Right here. You find stone. Mo stone, dude.
I'm bringing back like 1500 right now.
Nice.
Damn.
Very nice.
Mucho.
Mason, how do you pick up the doors, dude?
You have to open it and then hold E and it should let you pick it up.
The heck? Such a...
Did it work?
No, I'm going back right now. I was going to go hunt for some stone, but... for now, I think I'm gonna have to do a key lock. I'm gonna have to make you guys key. Oh.
Oh, here. Who's that?
Thank you. Thank you.
I hear a chicken. Kill it.
Hey, I found some corn, guys.
Hey.
Yeah, yuck.
Champ.
Mason, do you know if one key opens all locks in the base or just this one specific?
Just the one lock, dude. You gotta make a key for every lock.
Alright, boys. We're gonna do the partner system, okay? Everyone get a partner. So I can only have one key out at a time.
Put on some metal ore over here. Maybe.
What do we need still? Just more stone?
Yeah, for upkeep, pretty much.
Oh no, we're good, man. We're good. Relax. I was just checking it out. We're good. Alright, there's some boys at the mining outpost. He's got a sword though, I can't do anything. I need a bow.
Yeah, that's what I would recommend.
I would have wrecked him if I had a bow.
I'll be there soon. I'll help you take him out.
No, no, we can't. We can't take him. He'll hit me. I'll be dead in one shot. Does everyone have a sleeping bag already?
Matt's the only one that doesn't.
Does not? Okay.
I got the chicken. Aw, yeah.
This man's following me.
Okay.
Oh god, no, that's a cougar. That's not a man. Back.
That's no
devil
man.
Dog, back. Oh, you running now? What's up, dude? You running? Who's the real alpha right now? Come back. Come here. That's it.
Found some more hemp.
Hey, who needs a spear? You guys want me to make spears?
I got one. I'm good.
Tim, Matt, you guys good?
Bunch of stone over here.
Yeah, I'll take one.
Matt, are you nearby? No, you're so far.
I'm so far. I think I'm gonna try to get some of the stone and then make a beeline for the base.
Yeah.
Cause I'm running low. Must
I'm
wait.
I'm bringing a bunch of meat back too. Fresh killed.
Fire base.
Coming.
Right, I'm coming too.
Might be an animal though. It's like prancing around. It might be like a deer or something.
Coming.
I don't see anything from the hill.
It's in near the beach side, north side. Northeast side.
I don't see anything.
Got keys for you as well.
Yeah, something is prancing around here. Where are you at? I want that free meat. Oh.
Cap of pride!
Wait, what the heck? Oh, it's a pig.
What's a piggy?
Oh no, he got me!
Bait him. I'm coming.
Loot me.
Oh, you're dead, bro.
Yeah, you got me. Ah,
stop! Oh god. Get back here. Give me your bacon.
You got a key?
Oh yeah, here, sorry. Here's one for the front door, one for the other door.
Got him. Oh, yikes.
Nice. Hey, wait, there's tools in there. Grab some of the tools. Grab some of those tools in there.
Oh, nice. Dang.
Time to eat, boys.
Is there a way to see how long it takes to cook something?
No, I don't think so, unfortunately.
So you basically just wait for it to go from like raw.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And then you don't have a lot of time before it gets burned.
Oh, I have to sit and watch it? God, yeah. What is this, real life?
Yeah. That's why they have the acoustic guitar in here. So, you know, play some music.
Yeah.
Like.
Oh, why can't I wear that?
Listen, I have a key for you as well.
For me.
There's no such thing as stone doors, right?
Uh-uh.
Oh, where'd you go?
Probably metal door, though.
Oh, there's a fire inside that thing, too.
I got it.
Whoa. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna go look for stone now.
What's up? What do you have on you still?
Oh, no.
What is it?
He's talking to someone.
He's talking to
refuse.
Oh, he is? Oh, okay.
Oh, damn. He's just butchering.
Everything good?
Yeah, we're good. He's just, he's building his own base right now.
What? Refuse can just build? Wait, why don't he just build our base? What the heck? What the heck?
Well, refuse. Our base is not good enough for you, man.
Yeah, you said you had a plan, dude.
What the heck, man? Why don't you just build our base? What the heck? Oh, this spot would have been so much better. It's all flat. God damn it.
What is he doing?
Down a wall.
Oh, shit.
He accidentally built an extra wall.
Alright. We're gonna look for stone.
At least we have two bases, so.
Yeah, one can be an auxiliary base and the other one can be a fall main base right now, you know what I'm saying? Like, let's just say my base is the auxiliary base, and let's see.
It's a party base.
Alright, we're out here looking for stone, boys. So there are a few bases nearby, right? You guys already encountered a few people.
Yep.
That'll keep things interesting, at least.
Yeah.
Cooking the meat.
Collecting mat. Oh, if you're gonna cook meat here, I got some meat for you.
Yeah.
Said.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I don't get it.
Hey, we're gonna go back though, right? One day, we go back to that base.
Strong enough.
Yeah, let's gather ourselves, reconsolidate our power. Dude, Refuse out here trying to make us look bad, bro. Making his base like nothing.
How's it look so far?
Pretty good.
Let me see. I gotta see this with my own eyes. Dang.
If you have multiple sleeping bags, can you choose which one you spawn to or no?
I think so.
Oh.
They show up in like a list.
Well, gosh darn. Once he builds his...
It tells you like which one is which though.
I was gonna say, wait. Cause like, he can just... Oh wait, no he can't. That doesn't make sense. But he can what? Just he can just teleport from sleeping bag to sleeping bag. Like, wait a second. Think that over. Oh, there's a big base over here, southwest 230. Ooh, there's a decaying base, it looks.
A lot of meat, boys.
Yeah? I like it.
Are we talking about the food? Oh. Nope.
Gachi.
So what do we need mostly right now?
Stone.
Oh. I found a bunch over here.
Bunch? Where's Matt? Matt's way the hell out there.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Yeah. But, that's a good spot, though. Oh, hemp.
I'm gonna put the meat in the base.
Sir.
Oh, cool.
Alright, man, we have an ocean view now. It's what we wanted.
Beach house.
Oh, wait, are we not using the space anymore?
No, we are. I mean, like, there's a water view and everything. Making it, you know, seem like it's better than the old.
Oh, this guy has wood walls. So what's he got?
going exploring.
There's somebody near us.
That's me.
What is it? You're chopping wood?
Oh no. Careful.
Is he nope?
No, no, I don't think he... Oh, is that the decaying base you're looking at, Tim, over here?
Yeah.
Get in there?
Nah.
There's a stone base up that hill. I think there's somebody in there.
I got some.
Alright, I'm making my way over.
Okay. Keep scouting. Keep scouting the area anyways. Kinda need it.
Let me get my bearings here. Derp. Southwest, okay. Derp, derp, derp.
Yeah, someone close to another recycler.
I like that.
I found an open base.
Hey, what's up?
Going in.
R.S. Fryan? Is that how you say your name? Fryan? R.S. Fryan?
I don't know where this guy is.
Wait, the door is just open?
Yeah, one of the whole walls is down.
Yeah,
and there's a sign in here that says you got raided.
What the? Oh, really?
Dang.
Disrespect.
Not killing a horse.
They left some stuff behind though. Some good stuff.
Oh.
Hey man, one man's waste is another man's treasure.
Exactly.
Hello.
Hello. Whoa. RS Fryan, hey, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream, brother.
A little bastard. I just hit him in the back of the head.
We may not want to kill somebody. Unless we have to yet. Making our neighbors or enemies already, you know, kind of situation.
Yeah.
We'll just let, you know, play it peacefully until we get...
This isn't prison rules, you know?
Yeah.
Assert dominance.
Yeah.
You gotta scout him out first.
I thought, thank you, man. I appreciate the follow. Welcome to the stream, brother. Welcome, welcome.
Dude, bummer for that guy.
I love Rust so much, bro. Yes, me too. I've been addicted. And I never, like, I didn't get into Rust before. I bought it when it was in alpha. But in the last couple days, I've been thinking nothing but Rust, and it's like almost to the point where I'm like obsessive over
probably
the game right now.
Valuable items, just saying.
What is it?
Ooh.
No, I didn't see it.
Damn it. Obsessed with this game right now. I can't put it down. Like when I'm at work, I can't think about anything other than
just
Rust.
The beach. I found a bunch of random stuff.
I'm like still trying to learn how to play the game too.
So any food on you, Mason?
I have two mushrooms on me.
I have a bunch of uncooked meat. If you want to follow me back to the base.
Wait, didn't you put meat in the base already?
Yeah, there's mushrooms. Okay. Yeah, I don't have anything cooked on me.
And if anyone needs water, I got a huge container of it.
Nice.
4,000 milliliters.
Dude, oof. I got a bunch too from that base.
Fresh water, here we come. Wait, is that fresh water or is that salt water in that little pond? Yeah. No, it's salt water. Wait, does it matter? Can you drink it still?
No. I'm pretty sure you got a...
Oh, filters.
I forgot what the process is called, but it's
reverse
basically you...
osmosis?
Nah.
Desalinate.
Yeah.
Desalinate.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, man.
Wait, I gave you the key, Mason, and I gave Tim the key. Okay, so
I'm at the base.
Okay, I'm gonna let you in. I'm in.
Hello.
Now you can go. There you go.
Okay. So let's offload all the stone first.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, yeah.
And cloth, got that. Whatever that was.
Oh, I'm gonna make you a sleeping bag then. Wait a second. Yeah, make you a sleeping bag.
And I got a bunch of like metal scraps.
Oh, nice. Okay.
And metal pipe.
Don't know. Yeah, what apparently that. Metal scraps are really important. So.
Yeah.
All in hindsight, bro. All in hindsight.
Gears, empty propane tank, some low-grade fuel, crude nice. Oil, a foot of rope.
Yes.
Dude. Matt, bringing it home, dude. He's bringing home the bacon, bro.
Our water jug. Chicken bones.
Chicken bone?
I found an electrical fuse.
You can recycle all this stuff. This is nice.
And then all some good. Charcoal from a fire I made to cook the chicken. And wood. That's everything. All right. And oh, and I found a shirt, which I am wearing.
Nice.
Nice button-up shirt.
I want to recycle this targeting computer. Nothing we can use that for right now.
Ready to go on an adventure again.
I go to the recycling area.
There's a scientist over here making it here.
Yes, I'm just trying to avoid him. Thank you.
Yo.
Matt, you want to go to the recycling area?
Sure.
Go to the supermarket. Here we go. To that one first. This one. There we go. Okay. We're gonna go to the supermarket where Mason's at. Yeah. Meet up with them boys.
What it's you need?
Them boys, dude.
This is how we do it.
I'm coming in hot with the backup. I got you.
This is how we do
it. Wait, are you guys finding somebody?
Yeah, I'm getting a pig.
Oh,
nice. Okay. You like nice. How you like where the hatchet is?
Ham
wait,
it
dude,
up.
You got a hatchet right in his butt, dude.
Yep.
Thanks, savage.
Might get a little cold up here.
Yep.
Oh, we got tons of sulfur up here. We don't need that yet.
Yep.
Is there, that's a recycler in there, I'm sure.
Yeah, there is, yeah.
Oh shit, it's too cold. -2 degrees Celsius, oh my god. Hello, fellow bard.
You guys find anything good here?
Oh wait.
I figured out how to play different, like, chords.
Damn. That skill.
If you look up and down, like, it changes the pitch. It's crazy.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Who would have thought?
The more you know. Oop, scientist. Or whatever the hell that is. We got a bogey, Kev.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, he's in the front. Yeah, be careful. We do not approach them. They have a huge aggro bubble. And they are dead shots, bro.
Okay.
There might be some food inside the supermarket. And they're in, like, usually green crates.
Hmm.
Is it even worth cooking human flesh?
I mean, we have a lot of animal meat. Like, I just brought back 10 more.
Okay.
I mean, we have unlimited water as well.
Yeah, it depends on who you ask. Kev's all about that, that long pig, dude.
Uh-huh.
You gotta do what you gotta do to survive, you feel me? I beam kids here. Go off, sort of. Got to go. All right. Hey, man. Appreciate you stopping by, man. Thanks for chilling, brother. You have a good night. I'll talk to you soon.
Yeah, that was stone. Camera drops that. Trees down here.
Ooh, I found tons of food. Nice. No one eats the pickles, okay? No one eat pickles in this game. They are deadly.
Oh yeah, the poison pickles?
Yeah, the poison pickles, dude.
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense, but you would think pickles being
I had some cucumbers earlier.
Cucumbers? Okay, that's fine. I think that's fine.
Well, yeah, it said cucumbers and vinegar.
Oh wait. Yeah, this one says pickles. This one says pickles.
Oh yeah, sorry.
It didn't specifically say pickles.
It just didn't disappear.
Yes, in this one, the jar says pickles.
Okay.
Alright.
I want to die from dysentery already, you know?
Yeah. Oregon Trail, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, let's head back to them young fellas back there.
Young guns?
Okay. Got some stuff on me, want to store.
Ostia already.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, the thick forest.
Okay, here we go.
Seeing this brown. Just
put, like a whole human body in the fire, dude.
This brown area usually has mushrooms on it.
Okay.
Pretty good.
I'll keep an eye out.
I'm gonna eat in the cans. Do you need food, Matt?
Yeah, I'm getting there. About 40 calories left.
I got a can of beans for you.
Ah.
Just don't sleep near me tonight, you know what I'm saying?
Dang.
I'll stay outside.
Yeah, sleep outside. I'm sorry, Mason, what do you need to make those keypads?
Just metal fragments. That's it, and I'm making a furnace right now.
Okay. I'm gonna put your sleeping bag down here.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn off it during nighttime because we can't really do much.
Matt. Go.
Nice.
Nice. Here you go.
Okay, I'm outside.
Oh yeah.
Alright, who needs what?
I don't think we need anything right now. Right. I have a
I'm
ton.
Trying to look for long.
I got it. We have a lot of scraps, dude. We should probably start doing research.
I just dropped a bunch of lumber.
Matt, do you mind if I just and grab all that up?
Yeah. All that's right. Thank you. Hey man, I'm the scrapper. Hey. Or not the scrapper, the collector.
I appreciate it. All right, I just need the fuel and 200 stone. I'll get that furnace going. I'll take that. That.
What do you need? What fuel? Low fuel?
The low grade. I got it already. The furnace is brewing right now. And then we need a workbench, right?
All right. I know, research table. So we can start researching stuff. Do we need a workbench for what?
Well, because the workbench is where you, like, you can put it in and you get all the tier one.
Oh, workbench. I thought the research table was. Oh, okay.
No, the research is like you put one item in and you get that blueprint.
Oh.
The workbench is you put scrap in and it gives you out of a list of tier one, tier two, tier blueprints, yeah.
I see.
Makes sense. I mean, they're both important. They're both super important. But, like, the research table, if you put something good in, sometimes it requires, like, 300 scrap to research it, which is super tough for us to come by.
Thank you.
That noise is so gross. God, it's grossing me out, man.
I always wait.
It is a bit extra. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna have nightmares.
I always wait to be around Mason.
I know you. Metal scraps. Do we have any metal scraps at all?
Yeah, in the cabin. See, in the TC is what they call it.
You're right.
I've been forging them, boys.
You're right.
All right, I'm sorry.
This road right here has a lot of metal scrap things.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boys. Workbench is brewing already.
Yeah.
So much water.
Yeah, throw some water in there.
Where? Whoops.
I need that wolf head in there.
I mean, I'll wear it if you want.
You need it. Right,
you're the young wolf? Yeah, 2 freaking months.
Yeah, dude, and then it's over forever.
Mm-hmm. So sad.
Rest in peace, you know.
Yet so hype.
Rest in pieces, bro. Alright, who needs a bow?
I guess I do.
Tim, do you need a bow?
Yeah, but I'll get it when I come back.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I'll put it in the chest for you. You go, Matt. And bam! You'll have to craft arrows, though. You need stone and wood.
Hey, do you want us to still keep the workbench outside? I feel like that worked pretty
well. Yeah, I think that worked. Yeah, they didn't even bother with that when they raided us, so... I think that works just fine.
Cool.
Yeah.
Do we want 2 furnaces already?
Yeah, how did they start that now?
Okay.
Start that early, you know?
Do we have any more cloth? Or do we use it all?
Yes, I have 61 more. Dropping it.
Thank you.
Replanting some hemp outside. Okay, and then I'll put a bow in here for Tim. And we need to get stone, Matt, for arrows.
Yep. Oh, on the hunt.
Let me put this right here for extra lamp switch. Here we go. Okay. Oh, is it already dark? Oh, shit.
It's getting there.
Okay, where was the spot you found? It's pretty far away, though, was it?
Yeah, it was pretty far. It was like...
One more.
It was like V15,
V16. Okay. Oh, that's...
Way up there.
Oh, okay.
But if you follow the beach up, it's pretty easy.
It might be too far for us to go right now. I'm gonna go check out this map quick if it gets dark.
Check northwest here.
Sulfur.
Hey, where'd you get that suit, bro?
Found it.
Oh, okay.
Here, I got this for you.
What'd you get?
Oh no, I dropped it.
No, what was it?
Last forever.
Get spam?
A bandana.
Oh, a bandana.
Oh God. Yeah.
I got this. If you want to use this.
What you got?
Put this on the wall.
Oh no.
North.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. That's fully automatic fire, dude. No.
Don't worry, I'll hang up the sign.
I think it was I think Refuse is nearby.
Yeah, Refuse is right there. It might be him.
Do we want to beg them not to the right?
Let me go find him. Actually, let me jump.
He's coming.
He's coming this way.
Yeah. Bases. Look at his base, bro. My God. Better than ours.
Is it okay if I put a box right here next to the furnace?
Yeah, you're good.
Matt, do you want to come back into the base?
Yeah, he said something, but he's really quiet.
Oh, okay.
Oh. A
lot of gunfire out there right now.
Yeah.
Coming back. God, it's so dark.
Yeah. Everything's up to stone now, I think, right?
Okay.
Except for that one foundation on the outside.
Oh, yeah. Do that right now.
Here, I got more stone. Where you at?
Here, give me the stone.
Okay, right. I'm at the front door.
Oh. Sorry, I'll wait.
Hold on.
Okay, you guys, okay.
Alright, you guys good?
Yes, okay, one of you guys has to be inside.
Okay, I'm outside.
Yeah.
There you go.
Come in. There you go.
Oh, Kevin, you're inside.
Yeah, I'm coming out. Wait, just hold on.
Here, I'll drop the stone right here.
Alright, now you can move.
Let's go. Did you make the airlock a little bit bigger?
No, we can't, because that's the point of the airlock, though. A lot of people can't get in. Okay, not bad. Everything should be stone now. Yeah, so we don't need that much wood, we just need stone. The upkeep.
I just need, probably, anybody got any food?
Yes, there's tons of food in here, man.
Okay.
In the middle, a crate right there, yeah.
Okay. Grab some snacks, and then I'll make my way back to my spot.
Bunch of food.
Oh, yeah. Are you guys sorting out the boxes? It's nice.
Oh, there's a lot of scrap in here. That's perfect.
Yeah, this whole area where the road forks right there on the left of us, there's plenty of metal scrap areas.
Heck yeah.
As soon as the day comes back up, I'm gonna head back over there.
My area had a bunch of power line things, and there's a bunch of collectible stuff in there.
Hey, who's outside right now?
I'm outside.
Okay. Like, wait a minute. Dude, I hate how quickly time goes by when you play this game. It makes me so.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's already. 10. Oh, man.
Time flies when you're having fun.
It's true.
And with the boys.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Oh, I'm having a lot of fun, too. Dude, I literally cannot stop thinking about this game when I'm work.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
That was dumb, dude.
Tim, are you working on this thing?
Yep.
All right, man. I got to see what you got.
Hey, let's do it.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Nobody raiding this base, bro.
What does it say?
They're gonna see that. Like, wait.
No, I want to see.
Not today.
I want to see.
I mean, this is
Swole Boys. I like it.
I'm in.
Let me lock it. If you guys want me to unlock it, then let me know.
Lock what?
The signs.
Oh yeah.
Nobody else can paint it.
Yeah, that's fine.
I feel like I'm a part of something bigger now. You know.
Yeah.
Oh, chopper! Be careful.
Yeah, let me get inside. Oh.
Oh, only two can fit at a time.
It's like an airlock.
Fucking airlock. It's for the better.
Oh, it's right above us too. Nuts.
Couple stylish boys in here too. Look at this.
Not too shabby.
Well, I think there's only one way to really cap things off correctly.
I can hear freaking refuse out there.
Oh man.
Country road.
Country road. To the place. I belong.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, I'm out, boys.
Alright.
Alright.
Good games tonight.
Good games, man.
Talk to you guys later.
Yeah, hopefully we'll not be raided next time.
Yeah. Yeah, well, is there anything I can, like, help get established before I take off?
No, you're good, man. think we'll be fine.
It's basically just us getting more stone.
Yeah.
And seeing what else is out there.
Turn off the furnaces and everything before we leave. Turn off the... Hey, boys. It was fun. Oh, good night, fun. Everyone.
Later, wait, guys. Let me out.
Wait, you're playing still, Matt?
Oh, okay.
You know, yeah, you can play. No, keep on playing. Take the keys from either Tim or Mason.
Or me, I have them on me too.
Yeah, loot me while I'm sleeping.
Yeah. You can take the keys and you can freely move in and out.
God damn, it's so
don't
dark.
Don't touch my bow.
Don't touch my... He has his own, okay, dude? God damn, I made him his own bow.
I'm joking, bro. All right, boys.
All right, man.
Good games.
All right.
Good games, boys. See ya. Alright guys, thank you for the awesome subs tonight. Thank you for all the new follows. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for hanging out. Just hanging out in the chat. And we'll be on tomorrow night and playing some more with Russ. I'll see you guys then. A peace!